Welcome back, everybody. What?
I was ready to say something.
Why would you do that?
Don't let the El Chupacabra get you.
I have no idea how that... Oh, my. I can make it. I'm just gonna be hurt a lot. Help. Ow. Okay. I made it. And now they're gonna be throwing firebombs, which explode. So I'm just gonna keep running. Alright. I took a break, which is really sad because. Oh, I can go up the ladder. Oh, you filthy demons! No! Not again! Come on! No, I am not. I am good at this game. I am good at this game. I swear. Alright. No, you're not going home. You're dying today. Alright, thank you. Oh, alright. Got my powers back. I am good at video games again. And now I am going to... Oh, no. Don't you dare. You're with me. You're with me. Alright. Legit, he was trying to kick me off. And I was not going to let him. How dare you? Whoa, that was a weird graphical glitch again. And... Whoop, whoop. You guys that... Okay. There we go. Whoa! Sorry about that. Curse! You dick! Take the fire. Eat the fire. Oh god, love the fire. I don't want to die. Oh! Oh! No! Die, please. Please. So the dragon that you saw here, that was breathing fire, him and that dragon over there were being controlled by that black ooze. That's why they were alive. What the? You saw that, right? What? Did you see that?
I hope stuff like that happens more often. I can make a Dark Souls 3 bloopers.
Anyway, so there we go. I'm sorry. Oh, hi. Yes, that is amazing.
So he was gonna go through it.
Well, he shouldn't have done that. So, anyway, that dark black mass or whatever that you saw was controlling the dragon. So now that I have killed it. I can go back, and they're not going to be hitting me anymore. What the frick?
What?
Wait, you see that too, right?
Which one? Oh, yeah, up there.
Oh.
Three of them?
Yeah.
Four?
A lot? Alright.
What did you release?
I didn't release anything. Were they there before?
You were the last one to touch it.
Were they there before?
No, they weren't.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Well, I can't be sure that I'm sure, so you're definitely not sure.
You sure you're sure? I know you're sure. I'm sure.
I'm sure that you're sure that we know that you're sure. This is not a funny bit, by the way. Alright, whatever. Okay. Oh.
No.
What?
No. I'm just agreeing with you.
Well, it sounds like you're mocking me.
At least the dragons are dead.
And you know how easy it is? Watch. No, watch, watch. Oh, I messed up. I have messed up already. I am about to
have messed up now.
I have apparently been messing up. There we go. I just want the game to be over with. Okay. I know it doesn't pause, but I was thinking I had time. And I don't have time. I don't care. Look.
Okay.
20, 20, 30, 30, 28, 28. I don't care. That's not even a level up to me anymore.
Okay, still, but it counts.
It does not count. I don't care. Come at me. You're a Sasquatch. I don't care. Damn. You're dead. It's over. I'm done with you. God. Hi. No. No, if you hit them before they transform, you're fine.
Okay.
Give me that item.
That's a terrifying thing.
Right?
If something in my dream.
Ooh! And there's something behind me too. How did you miss, y'all? Whee! Alright. Twinkling more titanite. It's just another thing that helps me make my weapons stronger. There we go. Cool. Okay, nice. Why do I keep me? Hi. There you go. Oh, hi. You have the perfect backstab like this, and you decided to jump in front of me. You are an idiot.
Never mind.
Oh, I get to fight him now. Woo! 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 He's not this strong. Never mind.
Whoa.
See? Not this strong. Just stab him in the booty. Ooh! I stabbed him in the booty! Ow! Give. I'm getting flashbacks to Gunder here. Oh god. Why are you so spinny? Oh, suck. He used a light, like a super powerful light magic attack. And it hurt me. It almost killed me. But I killed him first. So that means I'm the winner. That is how winning works, right? I win? Alright, cool.
Yeah, the first one to go down loses.
Yeah. Alright, cool.
Unless you're in opposite world.
Apparently I'm in opposite world, then, because I keep... Never mind. Just focus on the task at hand. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? To the right. And I have to kill all those guys again. Right? Alright, it's not a problem. I'm just gonna skip over them. I'm just gonna skip over the ones I can. Come at me, bros.
Ow, don't.
Don't try. Ow. Don't fire. No. Bad. Oh, gosh. Is that item? That is item.
Oh, great. Now you got me thinking someone's name for him.
Ooh, did you know that the... Did you ever watch Yu-Gi-Oh?
Not all the way through.
You remember the guy who was named Yugi?
Yeah, Yugi, the original.
Yeah. Did you know that the pharaoh was named Atem? Or Atem?
Really?
Yep. If I'm wrong, please correct me in the comments. But I'm pretty sure that his name was Atem. Hi. So I'm going to pick up this item and see how you die to my sword.
Don't want the chest?
What chest?
Right there on the wall.
Oh. No, I don't want the chest. I don't want it. Oh, I don't want it. I don't want it. It's... Just hit the crotchal region, ow. You had to point out this one, huh? There you go. Slice the... Symbol of Ara. I already have one of those. Titanite skills, 3. Okay, cool. Fine, I'll take them. Hi, guys. Guys, you're assassins! You're not supposed to be sitting! Why are there so many scales in it all of a sudden? Jeez. Oh.
Hey, fishy.
Oh, hi.
He is an assassin.
That's a monster. That's a brute. Look at that sword.
What's the guy across?
He's one of the guys that can buff him. So.
Buff him?
Make him stronger, give him...
Kill that dude first.
I have to, like, walk... I don't know why I'm standing here. I have to run past him to get to the guy. So, excuse me. Hi, bye. Hey. Don't do that thing that you're gonna do. Alright, now he's not buffed. Now I can take him on him not being strong. He's strong. He's really strong. He's amazing. What the ever-living heck, man? Oh, he buffed himself up.
He can do that?
Yes. Yes, he can. Okay, he can kill me now. One shot. See what I mean?
Oh,
man. Oh, boy. Ow. Please don't. No! Oh no!
Oh, I thought you were looking down in depression.
I am looking down in depression. Oh, Jesus. All right, another round. But the good news is... The good news is that, now... Oh, God. My name is Pickledilly. I hope you do not. Oh!
Yay.
Oh! Oh, hi! No, I'm not doing this. I'm gonna grab my foot, go over. I don't know the name. Just gonna get my souls and leave. I'm leaving. Saying goodbye. Sayonara. Slash till I can't no more. Slash till I can't no more. I got Estus in my flask. Alright, time to die. Oh. Oh no, that's not fun. Alright, here we go, damn it. Oh gosh. Please. What about the music? I know. He looks dangerous. But as long as I know how to... dodging the taxi. He's thinking, ow. Please don't do anything. That's fine. I guess it's...
Why did it have to be so much?
Alright, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Ooh, no, wait. Wait, that's not like... Nope.
Closing is a target. Ow. Pretty easy to dodge. It doesn't really do... Oh, shoot me not. What are you doing? What are you...
Why is there a laser? Why? Why does it have to get so wrong? No! Bad! This is disgusting!
Yeah, it's just the armor. Forget about the Dragon Slayer that's supposed to be inside and all the dragons that are trying to kill me. Nope. This is not fun. I just realized this is not fun. No, please. Oh, they went through the bridge.
Are there any more?
No. No, they're not.
Look to left.
What?
Look to the left. Not your right, your left. Okay, they're still flying.
Yeah, I don't care about those, though. Look to your left. Your left! That's your right!
Left!
That's 120,000. Still not enough to warrant getting a level up anymore. Where does this go? Where does this go? Tiny chunk. Great. Awesome for me. Where am I going?
Like a monkey.
Chunky monkeys.
He likes them in bits.
Why?
He loves them in chunks. When he puts them all together, he's got a prize.
Okay, I need to understand what you were saying. I was not paying attention.
If you take the chunks and pieces, don't you get something out of it?
I take the chunks and pieces. Chunks of what? Sure. Yeah, sure, why not? Whatever. Gotta break through holes. Anyway. Grand Archives. I'm at a library. Yeah.
Gandalf would love it.
Yeah. Why so specifically Gandalf?
Twilight would love it too.
There you go. There. It's Twilight.
And that creepy owl on Avatar left there later.
Oh, very nice. Ow. These guys are here, by the way.
Knowing him, he's probably taking all of them, so.
It's like, a book for a book. No, I want all the books. Never mind, no.
You offered a special kind of knot. You're not very bright, are you?
You know, he would say that, but it worked. Die, fool. Die, fool! This is the Grand Archives. It's a library.
No, I'm talking about near where they're standing.
Oh, yeah, that's a... Near where they're standing or literally everywhere?
Not really everywhere. I'm talking about up here.
Look everywhere!
Look in the corners back there.
Look!
I ain't worried about that.
What are you...
Right here to the left. That large pile right here.
You're looking at the one tree as opposed to the entire forest. What's the matter with you? What? What?
Why'd you just dip your head in that?
Why not? Why not be one with the crowd? Huh? Did you ever think about that? What?
Possessed books?
What about possessed books? Alright. Enough with playing with stupid. So, the reason why I put on the candle wax is because those, those hands there, they cause curse. When they're touching me. But for some reason, the candle wax stops that. So, as long as I have candle wax, and it doesn't last forever, it does come off, but as long as I have the candle wax, I'm safe. And I can always go back and dip my head again. And somehow I'm still breathing through the wax. Yes. I want to be like everybody else. They've all dipped their head in wax. Oh, you don't notice this character?
That's a witch.
Yep.
Why are you doing that?
I have no idea. I don't understand why they would bring her back just to be a minor inconvenience at this point, but they do. Ow. I like how you're the one that posed the question, why is she here? And then you answer your own question.
Oh, it worked.
Okay, fair enough. I think I keep the wax longer depending on how much damage I take. Oh. Another one of them. Whatever. I guess I'm finding it. Hi. Uh-huh. Or maybe we try to be cool, you know what I mean? Like, aha, at last you come to me. My enemy, my foe, you have killed my father and two brothers. Now it is my turn to kill you, but lo and behold, you will not kill me, for I have healed. Oh no, you might kill me. Oh jeez. Okay, see how the candle wax is gone now from my head? So if I walk up to them, I'm gonna get hurt. So I'm not gonna do that. If I get hurt, it'll be on accident. Hi! Alright, I need to get back to that lady and kill her because she is gonna be an annoying little biscuit monkey. I can't see.
She's a twit biscuit.
A twit biscuit? You know what, man? I could really go for some biscuits right now. Biscuits are amazing.
Take your purple orb and go back where you came from.
The orb is blue. I mean, yeah, you're right. Okay, fair enough.
The spell she's casting at you is blue.
Yabba dee yabba da.
Yabba dee da da da.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, thank you. Your comedy is on point today, by the way.
Is it really? I
just want
that. You're making me feel happy when I shouldn't.
What?
Ding, ding, ding. Thanks for trying.
Hey, by the way, you told me to fix... Ow. Oh, God. No. 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 No! Alright, you told me to fix my phone by putting it on silent, but why isn't yours on silent?
That was my watch.
Your watch needs to be on silent.
My watch doesn't come
on. Yes, it does.
Well, the message I got, may I remind you, by the way, was a question asked to us when we wanted to
eat. So thank you to the person that, why do you have icicles on your sword? please. Thank you. Anyway, oh, darn, so what do you want?
What would you like?
So I tried their lasagna, but it's a very small portion. I didn't like that.
Would you rather get a pizza instead?
Sure. If they have pep and pine, then yes. Pep and pine, for those people that don't know, is pepperoni and pineapple. I love pepperoni and pineapple, so sue me. Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? I forget. Oh no. Here comes the problem. I forget where to go. Are you texting him back?
Yep. All right. I'm putting in the order.
Okay. Tell your dad thank you.
And I guess I'm gonna see if you can get out the pizza.
Yeah.
Together and split it in the middle.
Try that. I think that's a
good
idea.
Viewers watching this, are they ordering pizza
while
playing?
No, I'm playing. He's ordering pizza. There's a huge difference.
Hey, it can't be as bad as Markiplier having someone hand him food on camera.
I think that's adorable.
It is adorable, but like he hasn't eaten all day, so I can see why he doesn't.
Yeah.
It's only on certain videos though. It's like. I think it's the days when he's streaming all day.
Right.
What are you doing? You can't spell pizza, spell pizza.
Ow! I forget that these guys can, like, swing like crazy for no reason whatsoever other than to do this. Ow. Guys. I do my best. I try hard to please you, you know, make good content, and whenever I fail, it just hurts me. It's alright.
It hurts you in ways that you don't expect.
No, it hurts me in ways that I do expect. You know, failure. There we go. No, just gotta be a little bit careful. The pain of failure is universal. You know what I mean?
There's this picture on the internet.
I'm glad that you're talking about that instead of the universal pain.
Hold on, I'm getting that. And there's this character laying on the floor.
Uh-huh.
And the word bubble above them goes books. Comma. Books. The last one is books with an exclamation point.
Okay.
God, I love books. They're universal for learning. And the character's just sitting there like, with the weirdest face possible, like it's a TV screen, but it's a book instead.
Uh-huh. What? A slab.
Okay, a character with the biggest eyes possible looking at their most favorite thing.
Okay.
But it's a book.
Oh. I still don't get it.
It looks adorable as crap, too.
Alright.
It's not supposed to be funny. It was just, I'm trying to explain it.
Okay. I believe you.
Yeah, I'm not even going to bother putting that in the joke either, because there's no point.
Did you see that?
Put your head in that again.
Sure. There you go. Ah, well, that'll do it for this episode. Let us know how you think we're doing, or I'm doing, I'm sorry that I've been dying so much, you guys, lately. I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna happen again.
You can't help it. It just happens.
Shut up. No, really. Thank you. All right, guys. See you later. Bye.